Good evening, everyone, from the Metaverse Surgical Hospital, USA, California. We are happy to make a quick visit to the hospital and to see the progress. And as you can see now we are in the hospital lobby, and this is the reception. And we feel proud that this center will be the first hospital that contain the advanced technology of our unique technology approved by NASA, the Space Telemedicine and Telesurgery Center, which provides the primary health care and the surgical care for the space exploration missions and commercial space flights and the International Space Station. We are proud of the MetaBlock 4 company that helped us to design the Metaverse. This company is in USA, and we are happy about the issuing of our license for the hospital, and we are starting our work and preparing for the opening. The international press will be invited to attend and to speak about the facilities of the hospital. The importance of the centers of the hospital is the robotic surgery center that we feel proud that which trained more than 100 surgeons in the Middle East and globally for technologies in robotic surgery and virtual reality and telesurgery and telementoring. And you can see that this is the logo that will be our logo of the Metaverse hospitals, and also the space telesurgery and telemedicine center is the unique service that we are preparing, and I will make you a clear visit to the office after we are finishing the design. And this office is connected with the satellites and with the iClouds of the satellites and with the robots and virtual reality to prepare our service to the space. And in the second floor, you will see our operative rooms, the robotic surgery unit with Da Vinci, and also the virtual reality and the advanced minimal invasive surgery unit. We will update you accordingly. Thank you very much, Dr. Mohannad Al-Ansari.